Calder Products Company advances Steam-in-Place connection technology with the introduction of the Steam-Thru 2. Our innovative design allows steam to pass directly through the connection, creating a sterile link between stainless processing equipment and disposable systems. The Steam-Thru connection's three-port design allows for a quick and easy sterile connection. As seen here, the middle port is being connected to a bioreactor, with the lower port already connected to a steam trap. Steaming through the lower two ports creates a steam-on sterile connection without the time-consuming cleaning processes or validation concerns associated with reusable devices. Once the steam-on cycle is complete and the steam trap has been closed, the connector is ready to be transitioned from the steam position to the flow position. Simply press the thumb latch to allow the valve to be moved down to the flow position. An audible click, combined with a visual indicator of the thumb latch position, provides assurance that the valve is locked into the flow position. A sterile flow path has just been created, and it is now possible to transfer media between a bioreactor and single-use bag or tube assembly. Once media transfer is complete, the Steam-Thru 2 valve is ready to be transitioned from the flow position back to the steam position. Simply press the thumb latch to allow the valve to be moved up to the steam position. An audible click, combined with the visual indicator of the thumb latch position, provides assurance that the valve is locked into the steam position. After opening the steam trap, a second SIP cycle, or steam-off cycle, can be completed to eliminate any remaining media residue within the connector's steam path. Please contact your Calder Products representative for additional information on how Calder can help ease the transition to disposable with the Steam-Thru 2 connections.